Pwede dalo na lang ako sa kuwan.
Hi guys! Welcome to my channel. It's me, your island girl, Rona. Good morning! So, it's nice to be on my own bed. So, I'm back from San Diego yesterday. So, I'm here now in the Philippines. So, I'm so excited to start my day. I'm going to take my parents to Boracay. So we're gonna leave in an hour, going to the airport and pick up my friend John, my gay friend John, because I think I still have like 35 minutes to get ready before we start to fly. And well, I'm gonna update you guys what will happen.
Guys, we're here na sa sasakyanan. So karon ibalik ni sa agi kay nabili na kong letter nga dapat akong yatag sa hotel. So na ibalik na mo. So my flight is 12:45 in boarding. My flight is 1 p.m. So kaya pa naka-check in ako online. So okay na wala then wala put me mga pag-excited
pag-a-mit. Ako na unsa lang reaction na musakay sa eroplano.
So I'll see you guys later.
Excited na ka, ma? Where are you going, ma?
Right.
Kindi.
Excited na si mother. Hi to my channel. Excited na si mother, ah. So guys, we're here in the airport now.
Hi guys, my name is the airport.
Meet my friend John. He's here. Nag-CR pa si Mudra. Kaya ikuyawan siya sa yung feeling. Siya kasabot siyang feeling.
There guys in Boracay.
After the birthday. The feeling, ma?
Ano
pa? Og nadyo'y nagkita sa ex na rin. It's a small world after all. So, we're here in the van. So, we're gonna ride a van and a ferry boat going to the island. So, I'll see you guys later. So we're here in the Makmak Makmak boat. So we're going to the island for like moments.
7 minutes. So we're arriving.
Thank you.
first time here in Boracay. So he's so excited. So see you guys. So guys, nandito na kami sa Boracay. So we're here now. So we're looking for our shuttle bus to take us in our hotel.
Laisho kaya mong isakyan.
Sports car, di ba kuya?
We're
going to our
destination.
Let me kasi pimples. We're going to our destination. Coco Inn Hotel. Lots of Koreans.
Oh, anong ganang gusto ka gawin?
What can you say?
Holiday.
Gemma kay kong mother oh.
Yeah. Wow. Feeling good yung summer.
Luxuriousness kayo ang mga sakyan ng electric. Electric ni siya tay. So matumi sa among room niya nasa Picas na island. So I'll see you guys. Bye. Hi guys. So we're here. I'm here in my room, in our room. So I'm gonna give you my room tour. See you guys later because we're gonna freshen up and rest a little bit, then we're gonna go to the beach and have some dinner. So
hi guys, so we're here and stay.
Dinner buffet in Asturias Hotel, so they're promoting their hotel, so they give us like a free dinner buffet. So social ke mga zay. So nakalibre siya yung dinner. So social kayo ang ilang resort. Had a breakfast and here in the hotel Coco in Boracay, they have a nice breakfast as well. So this is Chiap. So we're gonna go to the beach later. Yeah, we're gonna go to the beach later and chill. So see you guys later. Oh my god. It's our second day in Boracay. So we're here in the morning. Dragon fruit.
Abi nang kunoy dinosaur fruit.
Alright. Dinosaur fruit. Yeah. Oh. Gano'n lang na itong uli.
Grabe naman kapahib na lang durian.
Hindi ko pwede yan nakahib.
Pwede ba dito mag-dog fruit?
Fruit?
Fruta sa airplane?
Pwede sa airplane.
Ito na, nalagyan dito na lang.
Siyempre, may uli lang. Hindi kay Harold. Si Modera, got 2 pieces. So we're going to the beach. So this is the D-Mall market, wet market. Last day sa mga turista. Orange cake kao si last day sa Boracay. So, enjoy the summer and the Boracay. Pag nagpayong dyan si Mayora. Kumusta ang bakasyonista?
Sunog ang noun.
Si Camila na sunog.
Maudyo na din po.
So yun yung uli gabi ito ay
we're going home guys. So,
lalisyo.
See you in Cebu.